Tristan, please be safe out there today. You and Senzo and Rexon, of course, it is a very windy day, not exactly ideal for walking. But yes, we have managed to find the Gymnogene nest, which is situated in the fork of a beautiful Balanites tree or a Torchwood tree. But sadly, no one is home. The parents are not around. Perhaps they're still constructing the nest. It doesn't really look like a very stable nest from what I can see so far. I think that they might have a little bit more work to do, but a very typical nest nonetheless of an eagle. They tend to make these sort of platform nests. They'll usually do them in the fork of a tree. You can imagine they're not exactly small birds, so they do need to make a relatively big nest. That's why I also don't think they've quite sort of finished constructing it. And they can also make them on cliffs, but out where we are, there are very few areas that would allow for a bird to nest on a cliff. But trees, there are plenty of at the moment, so they might still stack that. Their nests don't get quite as big as an African fish eagle's nest, which can, well, carry the weight of about 70 kilograms, that's for sure. But they can get quite big. They can get to almost the size of a meter, just less than that. So that's a pretty fair nest. And both male and female will build it. It typically takes them, and this is quite normal, most of the smaller birds take about 2 weeks or so to build their nest, but it takes a little bit longer for the Gymnogenes. They're obviously much bigger. There's a lot more that goes into that nest, and it can take them up to a month. And they'll reuse this nest for many years, but I wonder if perhaps this is not a new nesting site. Because we've never heard of there being a Gymnogene nest here before, so maybe they've just changed trees. But we'll keep popping past you over the next few weeks, and hopefully we're able to see the adults. We had one adult here earlier today, and that was really all. But very cool. I've never seen a Gymnogene nest before, so I think that's definitely something new for me.